Here's the part two of the zombie survival, and I am only on round 11 right now, and I'm exactly where I started off from last video. Yes.
He's stuck here.
What's the next gun that I might get out of the box? I hate you, Teddy Bear. I'm gonna have to go open up the door. Bye. Anybody there? Oh, somebody angry. Oh, sorry, I dumped your sister. Okay, well, she's out of the way. Let's go up here and get the box. Shoot it so we run out of ammo. And you should get that. JK. End of that round? That was a fast round then. Wait, no, I don't think that was a round. Go, go away. Here. Yeah. All right. Galley. Golly. Some more advice when you're on zombies. Don't keep your back turned to one spot for a while. Like, for a minute. Because then they'll sneak up on your back. Make sure if you're camping, then you're gonna be in a spot you know you can get out easily if you're trapped. Come on, I want those double points. This gun. Type 25. I love this gun. Nope, I'm gonna stay over here. Alright, let me pause it and check what time it is. I'm still antsy about the time. 6 minutes. Alright. So, we're gonna keep playing. And, yep. And might as well just get this. Double tap. Sure. I'm just gonna buy this. Nope. Take it and come on, you know. Dang it, I should have waited till the next round started. Round 11.
you go.
Right, come on. Let's start a train. Dang. Alright. Well, this is the end of part 2. Like, subscribe. You don't have to. I'd appreciate it if you just watch my video. Goodbye.